Rock and roll. Shoulder tricep superset. Super madness, man. This workout's gonna take everything you have. Come in here ready, mentally ready, head strong. Because that's how you have to be. Mentally tough up here. If you guys mentally believe you can do it, your body will find a way physically to make it happen. If you are short up here, it doesn't matter what you do with these guys, it will never materialize into anything. No dream will ever become reality. Winners, the difference between them and the spectators, is the winners have a belief that overrides the crowd's disbelief every single time. Their belief is so strong, even though they hit failure and they get knocked on the ass, they're finding the intestinal fortitude to stand back up again, face that same challenge, learning from the previous mistakes, and make it happen. You come in here headstrong for this workout. It's gonna take everything. This is madness. This is a super fucking psycho workout. But if you have it up here, and you go through it out there, guys, you will leave here not only physically dominating, but mentally unstoppable. It all starts today, if you're ready to transform. This ain't for the fucking amateur. This is for the one that really wants to fucking win it. This is how you do it. I think this, what is this shit? You think I pissed myself? Fuck no. All this shit right here is the old me. The weaker me. Get the fuck out. The stronger portion inside myself says, we don't need you anymore. Stop being the fucking parasite. No longer is there a free ride for your ass. Get the fuck out. The pain, the weakness, the fuck out of your body. Brings in the pride and strength. Headstrong. We just added fuel to that. We're believers now. We just killed ourselves. And it feels fucking good. The pain leaves. What comes in? Pride. Fucking natural high. That you're actually doing something. You're making a difference in your life. That fuels the fire. To be headstrong, believing in what you're doing, no matter what the disbeliefs of the third parties, the subjective losers are out there. That then sends it to your heart, so it beats like a champion. When all this fails, here and here continues to strive past, to reach barriers no one's been to, especially you. The path less taken, the one that leads to character, legacy. That's where that shit's found. It's not found sitting on the couch. This shit brings it out. Makes you that C4. This is the tension, the pressure of life combined with inside what your head's saying, your heart's believing. Boom! Birth of a new you. That's fucking living. give it your all. Like that. When you leave the gym, it is so hard to accept failure. When you push yourself so far, like that, to the point you're almost emotional. When you leave here, failure's not an option. You work too fucking hard for success. You don't get that fire inside to make it happen out there until you go through the fire in here. Fucking A. You got one life to live. Why wait tomorrow to start it? Right the fuck now. Today it begins. Tomorrow continues. And it never ends. Until you reach your goal and cross the finish line. With your hand held victorious.